Okay, to start, you gotta give yourself a circle. And then what you need to do is from the center of that circle, draw three curved lines. It's almost like parentheses. And then you're gonna need to add parallel parentheses to each section. Three or four will look right. More will look weird and fewer will look strange as well. And that's how you draw a volleyball.